Lofted in a shallow left center field, and that's a base hit. I assume a base hit. It hit off the glove of Chris Young. Scoring is Gomes, and it's 2-0 Reds. Boy, that looked like a ball that should have been caught.
It really should have. In fact, that ball looked like he overran it, if it's possible, but it hit him on the heel of the glove rather than the webbing. Of course, he's coming in there full blast, but that's a ball that you certainly hope that your all-star center fielder can corral.